That's why they call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
That's why they call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
That's why they call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
It's Monkzilla, bitch, I'm back to offend people. I been lethal, I'm doper than a syringe needle from 10 people with HIV and some crazy shit. I think I'd rather let Casey Anthony babysit and listen to these whack-ass rappers portraying gangsta shit. You ain't legit, half of these faggots pipsqueaks. I'd rather let Bill Cosby make me a mixed drink and listen to these wannabe rappers spit me a 16. My shit's clean, bitch, please, your shit's weak. Claim to be the shit, I'm agreeing with you, your shit stinks. Man, fuck Monkey, that's all he do is recite riddance. You got damn right, bitch, I guess it's my white privilege. I might mention the fact that I really don't give a damn. I'd rather hit the bathroom with a transgender man than listen to promoters and managers give me business plans. Keep up with the image and trending topics on Instagram, nah. Cause anything you rappers can do, I can do better. I'd rather permanently face swap with Bruce Jenner than do business with you dudes gossiping. Truth is that I'm not the average little local rapper you've seen around. My name is big in my city like Rick Pitino now. I keep a heater, yeah, I nicknamed my Nina Katina Powell. These kind of verses bring controversy, I been words. Call me a cracker like I ain't gonna say the N-word. You big nerd, I'm crazy with it, can't nobody speak for me. The fuck could I be racist? I hate everybody equally, I piss them off easily. The fuck your sense of humor at? Keep your 2 cents, bitch, the fuck I'm supposed to do with that? You should've known not to provoke me, I'm sick. These labels know they can't control me and they know I'm legit. Man, why you always gotta say some inappropriate shit? Bitch, you can all suck my big inappropriate dick. Whether you mad or you laughing, I'm rapping to hear your reaction. Saying shit that they don't want me to say, but can you imagine if I said Black Lives Matter, Confederate flag, Donald Trump, Bernie Sanders, gay marriage, lesbian fag? The same sentence I stay mentioning, shit that I have these sensitive critics bitching, dissing them. Isn't it sad I'm in the position to spit it and fuck up your whole day? I'm saying shit these other rappers be knowing but won't say. It's no way I'm finna quit it now, they loving the sound. I'm running the town, I feel like I'm untouchable now. I hit the club drunk and start throwing my money around and come home broke and start me a GoFundMe account. You idiots think it's a game, but I'm addicted to madness. I'm a white trash bastard, just so happen to blast rappers, and I'm proud to be the bad guy. Y'all kiss each other's asses with no fans, grown mans bitching up on their status. Nobody fucks with me, I ain't tripping, man, cause you know what? You're all gonna wish you supported me when I blow up. Man, shut the fuck up with all your crybaby bitching. Shouts out to all the fans that really listen. I represent a bunch of motherfuckers that be feeling how I'm feeling, but they ain't got the platform to voice their own opinion. Yeah, I speak on their behalf, so on behalf of all the realists, kiss my motherfucking ass. Mind your motherfucking business. They call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
That's why they call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
That's why they call me J-Monkey.
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back. I'm back.